Yes, my name is Simone. I'm a former designer at Fendi, and I started my journey in the artistic field a few years ago, and I really like that. I'm exhibiting like two different artworks. One is like a big sculpture, it's called The Drop. I'm also exhibiting like four artworks. I call this collection Four Seasons because I took inspiration from nature and the different season, different colors, different vibes and different feelings that you can take out of there. I start sketching some abstract art, and then I pass this sketch through an algorithm, a machine learning algorithm that basically change the pattern and the composition of the image according to another image that you feed. And the result is something that is in between like my vision and the machine vision. So it's a collaboration between like, you know, my interpretation of like, you know, an artwork and the machine, elaboration of that. I think it's like one of the new tools that you can use is like technology in a fashion that helps you to enhance like some aspect of your work. So is that's why I'm very happy to use like new tools. I always try to combine technology with like arts and aesthetic, and find this this intersection between these two worlds that looks different, but they actually are not. Well, I take inspiration from nature again, because nothing, you know, is better than natural, like, you know, shape and process in which things are growing and are created, and also inspiration by technology and like vision about a future that can like work in parallel these two, you know, different like field. So technology and nature should like combine in something and find like common ground.